Wow.
My God.
This is OC Real Estate. Cheers, guys.
Cheers. She's the worst person in the world.
You go to a door and you get a $20 million listing? How?
Maybe she's a fucking genius.
Was Abraham Lincoln the first president?
No, that was George Washington.
Oh.
These people are crazy. That's all I'm saying.
I can't believe the audacity to spread rumors. They're fucking jealous.
It's completely full of shit. Never happened.
I'm done with her. I'm cutting her off.
You called me a fucking bitch.
She only got those listings because she's by the developer.
After you cross that line of disrespect, I'm fucking done.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God!
Getting this first listing means I deserve to be here.
One day I'll own one of these houses myself.
Cheers to new big things.
This is what's gonna sell this house. Don't worry, girl. I got
you. Thank you.
I really just want to show everyone that this is the level that I play in and to not fuck with me. Take a seat, because it
don't get better than this. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh my God.
Play with fucking fire, you're gonna get burned. I'm fucking done.
The loudest people in the room are the weakest. Be careful, because I wouldn't be surprised she went behind your back.
Take her off the listing.
One thing about them tables, they turn.
She, like, genuinely tried to kiss me.
She lost her dignity.
She's literally saying, no one has to know.
The dirty little secret, I'm sorry, it's out there.
You're a husband fucker.
You're fucking bullies.
Bad, bad, shit, shit, bad, stop.
Tension has been high.
Yeah.
Out of the cage,
trying to get in the way. That's a mistake.
She's a snake.
I think we all know who the snakes are. Trust me.